Newsom declares state of emergency as Dixie Fire explodes to 167,000 acres. Governor Gavin Newsom declared a state of emergency Friday in Plumas, Butte, Lassen and Alpine counties because of the Dixie, Fly and Tamarack fires. Friday's proclamation comes after California secured fire management assistance grants from the Federal Emergency Management Agency to support the state's response to the Dixie and Lava fires, state officials said. The fast-moving Dixie Fire, the largest of seven wildfires blazing in California, prompted more evacuations on Friday amid hot, breezy conditions and low humidity, authorities said. The blaze, which is burning near the scar of the deadly 2018 Camp Fire, saw extreme fire behavior on Thursday and had scorched 167,430 acres by Friday evening, fire officials said. The fire was 18% contained and was expected to remain active overnight into Saturday along ridge tops and in canyon bottoms, Cal Fire said. The blaze is threatening 7,010 structures and has destroyed 8 structures. The previous evacuation warning for the Butte Meadows area in Butte County was upgraded on Friday to an evacuation order on Friday afternoon because of the Dixie Fire, Butte County Sheriff's officials said. The Fly Fire, which started on Thursday afternoon, is burning roughly 3.5 miles north of Quincy and had burned 1,650 acres on Friday, officials said. Just 5 miles east of the Dixie Fire, the Fly Fire threatened nearby communities. The Oakland Feather River Camp, a popular destination for Oakland youth and families to enjoy the outdoors in the Plumas National Forest, was ordered to evacuate Thursday afternoon due to the Fly Fire, which was burning about 3 miles northwest of the campgrounds. Mark Olson, executive director of the Oakland Feather River Camp, went from planning to cut short a current camping trip of several families at his campsite to telling them they needed to evacuate immediately following orders from local authorities.